Petr Pavel, the current president of Czechia and a former army general, expressed his support for NATO and other European countries engaging in discussions about creating a coalition of the willing to help Ukraine defeat Russia. This coalition would provide Ukraine with all necessary resources, including the possible deployment of NATO troops in a non-combatant role.